Hello and welcome back to the randomized Civ game. We are playing as Ethiopia. Not by choice, but by chance. And things are going okay. For now. We've converted quite a few Civs to our religion. You want to come check over here? We got 5 of the 12. Our next big task is going to be going over to Uruk and dealing with Sumeria. So yeah, that's kind of where we're at right now. Things might change. But that's kind of the direction we're heading in. We're going to try our best to win using that methodology. As you can see, we've got a little army of apostles we're getting ready here. We're going to send them all at once to Uruk. Well, in the last episode, we also spent a lot of time converting Indonesia back to our religion. And the Ottomans have started to invade them, which is pretty fun. So.
Bolshoi Ballet is a universe of the
imagination. All right, we finished
a place
Bolshoi.
Of magic and enchantment, beauty and romance. Its many worlds vibrate with graceful dancers, glorious music, and sumptuous costumes. What I like about cities, I only understand if you don't read the news.
Ooh, it passed. A lot of people. Did he just vote against himself? Interesting. Come on now.
I think the human race may...
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm not talking that much this episode, guys. I'm just not feeling great. But I'm doing my best.
The vice of capitalism is the unequal sharing of blessings. The inherent.
Interesting choice. Almost 40 city-state declarations of war. halfway there, folks. Congress. Let's see here. Have 0 points on that one. Thank you.
In order to rally people, governments need... Every life is many days. You and I come by road or rail.
Alright, I'm culturally superior to the Mapuche. A little busy, dude.
It has been demonstrated that no system, not even the most inhuman, can continue to exist.
Thank you.
Looks like we have just a couple more turns left, probably two, and then we'll wrap up this episode of the randomized Civ game. Next time, we're going to win this religious emergency by holding on to a rook, and we're going to convert Macedonia and Grand Colombia. Those are the goals for next one, next episode. Once we get over this building block, we're pretty set, I think. There we go. So we'll do one more turn. Sorry, I clicked too soon. Alright, that'll wrap this episode up. Thanks again for watching the randomized Civ game, and we will see you in episode 7, where we continue our conversion of the other half of our continent. Adios.